Oh my god, so I just bought this new camera and I want to take it to Colorado with me. So, the cool thing about this camera, and yes, I want to vlog with it, is this. So, this is a Sony DSC HX80, and basically it's the little brother to the RX. So it works out perfectly for me because I'm not trying to spend that $700 or so. I don't want to spend $700. This was only like $340. And yeah, the main reason why I wanted it is this. Not many cameras have this in the point and shoot range of things. Usually more of the prosumer style cameras have that flip up screen, so it's perfect for what I want to do with it. And all this stupid shenanigans I'm gonna get into.
I'm gonna get my coffee, okay? I'm the one who buys it. I know how good it is.
Years later.
Alright, so I just got to the flying spot after fucking being asleep at my parents' house for maybe 2.5 hours. That was not planned. I fucking ate some food and fell asleep. Horrible. Horrible! And now it's like 6 something and I can barely even fly because there's no light left. But I'm at one of my spots. I'm gonna try to rip it here and then see how long I can fly before, you know, sunset. Alright, so after that disastrous one pack, my battery, I crashed really hard, I suppose, trying to do this whole corkscrew maneuver, and I fucking crashed and hit the ground and my battery was fucking ripped off, as you can see. This is the other part right here. Let me get a fucking focus camera. I'll put it on. Well, it ripped that off. Gotta go home and fix that. At least I can clean both ends of this and that pad. Both pads actually up a little bit better.